Sherburne-Earlville Teachers Association. The best thing I got out of today was, in a year of stress and tension, it was so nice to be in an atmosphere of positivity, a collaborative group that really wants positive change for our children.